Hi Aries, welcome back to my channel Little Love Stories. Today I'm gonna do your monthly love reading for the month of August 2020. Keep in mind that these readings are general. This may be resonate with you or maybe not resonate with each and every Aries. So take guideline what resonates with you and leave the rest. You can simply skip that. I'm gonna use this pattern, this spread, to understand every area of your love life. I take four cards for your partner's feeling, current situation and attention and thinking towards you, and four cards for your feeling, attentions, thinking and situation, and two cards for both of your mutual understanding. So let's get start. Aries, what is the Aries person's feelings towards Aries? What is the Aries person's feelings towards Aries? We are having Judgment, Queen of Swords, Queen of Cups, and Six of Swords. So what are the Aries feelings toward this person? We are having Eight of Cups, Chariot, Two of Swords, King of Swords. What is the mutual energy? What is the mutual energy? We are having Six of Cups, Hermit. So these are your cards, and I try to explain these cards for you. Let's get started with your person's feeling first. So let's talk about your person's feelings. Okay, we are having Judgment and with this Queen of Swords. So this is someone who is not over you, Aries, and I feel like this person tried their best to forget you and just to forget whatever is happened between both of you, and I feel like this person is not done with you. This person simply wants you to be in their life, and also this person is having some kind of awakening call here. I feel like they are realizing that they will have to change their ways in order to be with you, because you are definitely becoming so demanding here with this Queen of Swords, and that's why I feel like they want your love as well. I feel like they are turning into, because you are turning into Queen of Swords, but they want you as a Queen of Cups. They don't want you to turn into the Queen of Swords because they want your love, they want your attention. But I feel like you are turning your back from this person, and this person is not so happy with that. That's why this person trying to change themselves. But I can see here some kind of awakening call is there. There is some kind of transformation in there in person's life, and I feel like they're trying to move towards you again. They wanna come towards you again and just wanna apologize. What I can see here, this person is realizing that they have done something wrong, and they will have to come back to you. They will have to grab you. So this is how this person is feeling. They are not so happy without you, and also they know that it's like you put some kind of distance, because we are seeing here Queen of Swords. Would be possible you cut this person off for some time. For now, after cutting this person for some time, this person is now realizing that you are the one. They cannot live without you, so they will have to have you back in their life. That's why they have to move towards you with this Queen of Swords and with the Six of Swords. So this person is just they are just simply coming back into your life because they are not done with you, Aries. I'm missing you, missing you so much. So let's see what is your feelings. Like I was saying to you, you walked away, you cut this person off for some time. You decided to leave it all and decided to walk away from this person, and also you are put some kind of boundary around you, and you are it could be healthy boundaries, but you put that boundaries after walking away from this person. Also, you are also avoiding some kind of conflict with this person. And like I was saying you this with this King of Sword, some kind of possible you cut this person off, but thing is that you both are perfect for each other. But I can also see here, because we are having King and Queen, Queen of Sword, and both of the side, it's sure you both are you are very compatible for each other. That's why you both cannot live without each other as well. So that's why I feel like you are currently letting this person to get in and closing your heart. You close your heart for this person, but you also love this person because you have some kind of emotion for this person. You have emotions. Now I feel like you are now expressing those emotions to people very openly. So let's see what is the mutual energy. So in the mutual energy, we can see here Hermit and the Six of so definitely your person is missing you. They are missing all kind of memories, love memories they have with you. Is someone who just want reunion, reconciliation with you. Also, this is a sign that this person is coming back towards you again. With this hermit mode, you are also going to some kind of hermit mode for some some time, and spending more time with yourself, distancing yourself from this person. It's like you are doing giving time to yourself. You are trying to figure things out in your life. This is what you are doing, Aries. So let's see what else we have for you. What else for Aries? What else for Aries? We are having Nine of Cups, Nine of Swords, and Knight of Pentacles. As outcome, we are having Nine of Swords. So let's clarify this Nine of Swords. Ace of Pentacle. Okay. So with this Nine of Pentacles, with this Nine of Cups. So currently, I was saying you are just in your own energy, making your own dreams come true, distancing yourself from this person. You are currently in some both of you in some kind of separation, but you are finding yourself in that separation. And after we are having here Nine of Cups and an Eight of Cups, after walking away from this person, you have learned a lot and you are finding some kind of peace by your own. It's like chilling by your own. This is what you are doing here. Aries, you following your dreams. And with this Knight of Pentacle, this person have desire to come back into your life here with this Nine of Knight of Pentacles. But the thing is that this person is taking a lot of time and this person is a slow walker. So I feel like they could be a lot of circumstance and a lot of things coming into this person's way. So this person is feeling like maybe this is not the right time to come towards you, but they do have attention to work on this connection with you, and they just want to come back into your life. And I feel like they are gonna come back, but it's gonna take some time. And as an outcome, we are having Nine of Swords. So definitely, this person is not so happy. They are not able to have some kind of stability with you. They are not able to have this relationship with you. They are definitely and in some kind of anxiety and depression because after losing you, they are realizing a lot of things that what they have lost. So that's why I feel this person is some kind of regretful stage. this person is definitely currently regretting here that whatever is going between both of you, because maybe it was their own fault here, so they can see some kind of fault in themselves as well. They have done something could be possible in the past when they were with you. They are not realizing something is wrong with them, but now they are realizing that it's a painful for this person to realize. Also, they want this stability and love in this connection. They want this love connection with you. And also, this person just wanna apologize to you. I feel like they are gonna come back here, but because I can see here this person is moving towards you. They just wanna come back. They simply want a reunion with you, a reconciliation with you, Aries. They are not so happy to lose you. So let's see what we have in your advice messages, Aries. So let's see what we have in your advice messages, Aries. We are having here, forgive yourself first, then move on. Find answers inside. Stop listening sad songs. These are your advice messages in the end, Aries. Hope it's resonate with you. If it resonate with you, you can support my channel. And summary of your reading is you cut that person off, and this person finally realize they can't live without you, and they moving towards you. But this person is slow walker, and there is some kind of awakening call in this person. They know you walk away from them, and you are spending you are finding yourself in this separation. There is a separation, but this person want a reunion. But right now you are in a memory mood. You both missing each other. These are your summary in the end, Aries. Thanks for listening. God bless you all. Bye.